2011, I had my first exhibition of sculptures. And in the year 2013, I participated in my first group show of paintings, which was at the Alios Portrait Gallery in New Delhi. I've been exhibiting and painting ever since around the world. My last exhibition was in New York in the month of May at the Vanderplas Gallery. I've been experimenting with a lot of styles, but I particularly am fond of the hyper-realistic genre of art along with abstracts. And I'm essentially known for hyper-realistic paintings along with abstract paintings. I try and experiment with all sorts of mediums, be it forums, acrylics, enamel, or emulsion. And I enjoy the use of knives, of rulers especially. And my abstracts are very spiritual in nature because they're essentially illustrations of the godly form or how God may be perceived by the human subconscious, since God doesn't have a representation in the real world. And my thoughts are very spontaneous and free-meaning. I don't put much thought in it. And along with painting, I'm also very much into sculpting. Two of my wooden sculptures were gifted to the Civil Aviation Minister in the year 2014. And I also have five of my paintings on display at the